Times are running. It's very good when you see us here.
To
use that time very quick. Because now the time are very slow. Just count how many Sundays you fellowship in this day. That's not what we want. But the times are just like this. Therefore we ask you, brother, to listen very carefully what we are saying, so that you may make a good decision for you to give your life to Christ. It's very good to listen very well for you to give your life to Christ. He said, today you are blessed that you listen the good news. That brought to you the TRC people. Today you are lucky. Therefore, where you are, just listen there. Just listen. And listen very well. And the Lord will bless you. Because as you are there, you are blessed today. There are many that they wanted to listen to the news we give here, but because of the issues of the world, they could not able to do it. Therefore, the Bible tells us in the book of Amos, chapter number 8, verse number 11, it says, when the Lord is going to get angry to his people, he says he's going to send a fire on earth, not for animals, not the money that we have in our pockets, not
yes,
at our cars. It's to a person that you are here listening today. But it will be a great blessing. It says there will be hunger. It's not for the blessed. As we are there today, we eat something. We drink something. But that's not the what the Lord says. But what he's saying is a hunger of the world. He says there will be hunger. It's not for the blood, but it's for the word of God. They will be thirsty. It's not for the wines, but it's for the word of God. Therefore, today's good, if you listen to the word of God and you put it in action and fulfill what the Lord says, because the time are not seen twice as we see each ourselves. As you are there, no one has without a mask. But you were not having a mask. No, you were not having that. One day you will be with the mask. But if believe him, and believe the word of God, it is said there will be hunger. But it's not for the blood, but it's for the will of God. If you read down what there, it says, people are going to run from countries. They seek for the will. When you are going to seek, where am I going to find the man who is spiritually interested? You are not going to see him. As you are going to see, there was a church somewhere. When you go there, the church is nobody. As you see, there was a pastor saying somewhere. When you go there, the pastor is not there. That's what the Lord says. And the Lord does not lie. God is not a liar. And he says, for scripture will not go back without fulfilling what he wants. That is what you need to put into action today. And it says, beautiful ladies, as you call yourself, you are youth, but you do not want to serve the Lord. Because you are enjoying your youth. The Lord says, the time will come. A young ladies and a young men, they are going to run, seeking the word, but they will not find it. And they are being not seeing it. They are just going to corrupt in the
wilderness.
They are going to seek it in the way that they want it to see. Therefore today we are the blessed the church brought to us today. Just listen very well and make a good decision, because the Lord spoke about hunger and thirst. Find each and everyone. It's not for you and your mother. Not you with other one. Or maybe with your children. But it's for yourself. Just listen very well. And make a good decision. God bless you.